Buffalo police say two men are now being treated tonight after getting shot last night. A spokesperson says the two men in their 20s were shot on Ship Canal Parkway around 11:30 on Monday. They were taken to the hospital and both men are expected to survive. Police are asking anyone with any information to call or text the tip line you see on the screen.